Renegade row to renegade twist. Keep your core tight. Make sure when you do the row that you're squeezing all the way up. And then on the twist, your whole hand is on that dumbbell. If your hand starts to hurt, you could place that hand on the floor instead of the dumbbell. Having your hand on the dumbbell adds stability to your wrist. Tight and controlled movements.